What we have here is a Polaris 6x6 Ranger with an ASAP Wildland firefighting body and patient transport. What we've installed to this unit is we have sound off signal M powers on the front of the unit, along with a sound off signal N Rhodes wipe bar. We've also installed Black Ops scene lights for extra visibility on the back roads. We've also designed and manufactured custom brackets that allow the lights to mount here. Here's another view of that sound off signal N Rhodes light bar. This light bar also has the white scene feature built into it. Taking a look at the side of the vehicle, you see we've installed two sound off signal M powers on each side of the unit. You can also take a look at the Black Ops lights that we've CNC'd into the side of this panel. What we did was we removed the panel, placed it on the router, and we were able to cut out the profile of the light to give it that recessed appearance so that you don't walk into it or it get caught in a branch. Taking a look at the back of the vehicle, we have the sound off signal M power lights mounted to the panel, along with another Black Ops light CNC'd into the panel. As you can see, nice clean profile. Then what we've also added to this is two sound off signal M powers with the wedges so that the lights, when they go into the white scene mode, reflect the light down onto the patient transport and the pump area. What we've installed is a Phoenix 4200 mini controller that's tied into a sound off signal 200R siren, and then we've also installed a set of switches down here for the scene lights that are wired into the vehicle.